glass of wine tonight. Have a glass here for me. Thank you. was in California one time, and I went to a winery. It was somewhere outside of Sonoma. I forget the name of it, but that's the one that my friends from California told me to go. Sonoma's kind of that expensive, touristy type of wine country. This was right outside of Sonoma. Castle. It was like legitimately a castle. Someone had learned how to build a castle. And we got a tour. And took us down to the cellar where they make all the wine. And they, you know, taught me how to drink wine. So I am pretty much the expert wine connoisseur, is what they call it, the wine connoisseur. So what they taught me is once you get the sip of wine in here, or sorry, once you get the pour of wine, you want to just kind of swirl it around a little bit. That gets the air in there. And then you take three sips. The first one you take right now. So I'll take it with me. Supposed to help it cover your palate. So we took the first sip. Now we're gonna take the second sip. All right. So take the second one with me. So you just kind of want to swirl it around in your mouth, swish it around. All right. That was the second one. Third sip. Ready? Now, if you'll notice, the wine tasted differently by the third sip. So you're taking three sips to essentially kind of clear your palate, I guess. And then that allows you to better taste the wine. Screw the cap back on. So, join me with the last sip, and we can call it a night. Thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. That really helps me know.